First time he met her, he remembers the first thing she said. He remembers the first time he held her, and the night she came to his bed. He remembers her sweet way of saying, "Honey, has something gone wrong?" He remembers the fun and the teasing, and the reason he wrote her this song.
I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away.
They would walk down the street in the evening, and for years I would see them go by. And their love that was more than the clothes that they wore could be seen with a gleam in their eye. And the kids, they would take me for candy, and I'd love to go tagging along. They'd hold hands while we walked to the corner, then the old man would sing her this song.
I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away.
He walks down the street in the evening, and he stops by the old candy store. And I somehow believe he's believing, he's holding her hands like before. For he feels all her love walking with him, and he smiles at the things she might say. Then the old man walks up to the hilltops, and he gives her a daisy a day.
I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away. And the four winds we know blow away. And the four winds we know blow away. And the four winds we know blow away.
Thank you.
not the world that's going to the dogs, my friend. It's some people that live in this land. It's the greed and the jealousy that burns in their hearts. That'll be the downfall of man, oh Lord.
That'll be the downfall of man.
Our nation spends billions to defend this land and trains our men to go to war. It's not the trouble from without that we have to worry about. It's decay from within to watch out for.
It's decay from within to watch out for.
If we can't learn to unite, we won't have a chance to fight. God knows there's strength in unity.
God knows there's strength in unity.
What's gonna be is gonna be. It's that attitude, my friends, that'll get you in the end. Both you and your precious family, Lord, Lord.
Both you and your precious family.
Wake up in the morning and take a look around and count up all the things you're thankful for. Go tell a sleepy neighbor of the happiness you found and the beauty that your Jesus has in store.
For life is just a short time, but eternity's forever, and what you do today decides tomorrow. Heaven's not intended for the greedy or the clever, so do your best to lift another's sorrow.
Did you ever say some things that were mean and very cruel, and later wished you'd done another way? Go back to whom you have hurt and admit you were a fool. That will help to brighten up your darkened day.
For life is just a short time, but eternity's forever, and what you do today decides tomorrow. Heaven's not intended for the greedy or the clever, so do your best to lift another's sorrow.
When you're kind of lonely and feel so very down, that's the time to give a little more. Nearby there's someone who's troubled and needs a friend like you. Maybe that's the reason you were put here for.
For life is just a short time, but eternity's forever, and what you do today decides tomorrow. Heaven's not intended
intended for the greedy or the clever. So do your best to lift another's sorrow.
Girlfriend's name upon this dirty wall, my thoughts go back to childhood in the summer and the fall, when I spent so many fun-filled days skinning up my knees while playing ball with all the kids out in summer breeze. But now I sit alone in this hotel room thinking of the days it used to be, wondering what's become of Mom and Daddy, wondering what will ever come of me. I remember Mother calling me to supper in the evening. He washed my face and hands and such, and then come down to eat. When finally bedtime rolled around to end another day, I'd go to sleep and dream about tomorrow's games I'd play. But now I sit alone in this hotel room, thinking of the days it used to be, wondering what's become of Mom and Daddy, wondering what will ever come of me. The swimming hole, my fishing pole, and all the fun we've had. I remember when he paddled me for setting the barn ablaze, the barbershop, the traffic cop, those were the good old days. But now I sit alone in this hotel room, thinking of the days it used to be, wondering what's become of Mom and Daddy, wondering what will ever come of me. But now I sit alone in this hotel room, thinking of the days it used to be, wondering what's become of Mom and Daddy, wondering what will ever come of me, wondering what will ever come of me.
Have you ever heard the trees blowing gently in the wind? Have you ever seen the birds in their flight? Have you ever heard a child laughing gaily in the morn?
If you have, then you know about life.
Have you ever seen the pain in some poor people's eyes? Have you ever felt the sorrows in their hearts? Have you ever wondered where your next meal was to come?
If you have, then you know about life.
Thank you. Have you ever had a friend you could trust your troubles to? Have you ever heard your child cry in the night? Have you ever laughed aloud at some silly thing you've done?
If you have, then you know about life.
Have you ever prayed to God to forgive your poor soul and received countless blessings from on high? Have you ever had the feeling He was watching over you?
If you have, then you know about life. If you have, then you know about
the lowlands, would you please direct the way? The train is leaving shortly, there's no time for delay. She told me she'd be waiting, I'm not so sure she is. I've heard that there's another man who claims that she is his. Lowlands were my home when I was but a child. They will be my deathbed when I pass my time. Remember one summer day, the clouds begin to mill. We gathered the cattle that scattered across the hill. Well, it started to rain and continued several days. The river overflowed and the crops all went to waste.
Lowlands were my home when I was but a child. They will be my deathbed when I pass the time.
You know that I'm no failure, though my victories are few. I'm trying my best, but there's too much here to do. That girl I loved once told me I made her feel secure. It's hard to think I've been replaced, but nothing does endure.
Lowlands were my home when I was but a child. They will be my deathbed when I pass my time. Thank you.
I woke up this morning with a crank in my neck from sleeping on the cold, hard ground. Wondering what it'd be like if I found me a job and quit this bumming around. But I can't do that, cause I got a bad back and my joints ache through and through. My eyes are going bad and I got a bum hand and my big toe's black and blue. My pappy said, son, I got a farm to run and I need your help in the field. So hitch up the mules and load the wagon and grind 100 pounds of meal. But I can't do that, cause I got a bad back and my joints ache through and through. My eyes are going bad and I got a bum hand and my big toe's black and blue. Got a letter in the mail from my Uncle Sam. He said, greetings, we want you. So I wrote him right back and said, look here, Jack, there's something I ought to tell you. Oh, no, I can't do that, cause I got a bad back and my joints ache through and through. My eyes are going bad and I got a bum hand and my big toe's black and blue. Oh, no, I can't do that, cause I got a bad back and my joints ache through and through. My eyes are going bad and I got a bum hand and my big toe's black and blue.
Yes.